It's the Juice Buzz, a day giving you a daily dose of your freshest squeeze. Welcome back. If you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification button, and most importantly, do not forget to share this video. So let's talk about Lerato Licious, also known as Lerato Sangadi. I don't know if she is the widow or the widow. I don't know if I should give her the title, because as we all know, before HP passed on, they were actually separated or broken up, allegedly divorced. But they can't divorce because that was just Lebola negotiation. Traditionally you can divorce, but then supposedly according to the family Yagajabulani, the Lebola negotiations were not completed, so she was not a fully fleshed traditional wife. But then again, when you look at South African law, if you have been cohabiting with a person for a certain amount of age, you have those rights, you know. So yes, we all know she's been fighting with Jabulani's family, what is and what's not, and she actually applied for the summer awards to actually honor Jabulani with a with an award, and he was the youngest recipient of that particular award. Leano, who is the late Jabulani's son, who he received it on behalf of his dad. And this is what Lerato wrote on Instagram. She said, I am celebrating you today, Motu, which is HP. You've been gone for 10 months, but you'll be in the history books forever. Being able to do that for you is something I will be grateful for all of eternity. I asked for two trophies to be made, one for me and one for Leano. I'm also so happy that I got this on Women's Month. So basically, she applied, it was approved, the award was given, the summer award was given to the family, and Leano received it. She was there during the whole entire situation, but she didn't go on stage and say all those speeches and stuff like that. Leano did that. As we all know, Leano lost his dad, which is HP, and then a few months later, or a few days, in a short amount of time, you know, Leano lost also the mom, so he's basically motherless and fatherless, like a lot of other children out there. So Lerato, obviously being the stepmom, someone said on the comment section, Bali full stop flower said, give Leano this one while you're still waiting for another award. That's what moms do after all. They put their children first before themselves. Okay, I get where Palisa was coming from, but I feel like she jumped into conclusions. Like, how the hell do you know from that little statement, Uguti, this lady, I mean, Uguti, Leano didn't receive the award. But again, Lerato went in and actually replied, and she said, Ska Papa, who said Leano is waiting for his? What makes you think it hasn't been sent? So kindly keep your unsolicited parenting tip for someone who actually asked for it. I agree with Lerato. She should have just, you know, didn't read between. Maybe she read too much in between the lines. I do that sometimes. I do it a lot. But then, yeah, Lerato, at least Lerato came through and actually said that she might have put it out there that Leano has received the award. We don't know. But at the end of the day, she is still trying to put HP's legacy out there, and I'm grateful for that. But then I feel like some other battles she shouldn't fight. She just let everything be. Tell me what you think about this whole entire situation in the comment section. Like I said, this is your channel too. So let's go down in the comment section down below and keep this conversation going. I'll see you guys on the next episode. Goodbye.